This is Brooke, and Brooke's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5215194. She's really a sweet little short-haired chihuahua. She's about 6 years old and came in as a stray on September 1st out of Baldwin Park. She's a sweetheart. She really is. She's good on a leash. Very low energy, low key, I should say. She's, you know, she's not a handful at all. She's very easy to handle, and she just crawled right up in Joni's lap here as first chance she got. So that's obviously her preferred position. So she'd be, I think, a really good doggy for a senior who maybe just wants to go for short walks once in a while and couch potato it for a bit. Now she's just two things to bring to your attention. She needs to see the vet about her teeth. She's got she's got teeth that look older than she is, so she needs some attention there. And I'm sorry, sweetheart, plug your ears. She's too fat. She's really overweight. She weighs 16 pounds, which is a lot on that little bitty frame. Yeah, you are a chunk. She has been well loved in, unfortunately, kind of the wrong way. So she needs Jenny Craig, and she needs to lose a little weight, take walks, and spend a few calories and get her slimmed down. That might actually affect her energy level a bit. She may be kind of sluggish because she's kind of big. I'll bet you like treats too, huh? Yes. Oh, look at that adoring look. She's a doll. Listen, she really deserves a new home. She somehow got separated from her people, and she needs a fresh start. So come on down and meet her. She's a real doll. I don't know how to describe it. Just a serene little girl. She's going to be a really, really good companion for somebody. Not a high-maintenance dog at all. So come on down and meet Brooke and take her home. Take her out of here. All right, sweetie pie.